Pat Brayer with 1,000 songs. By the way, we, all of us, have something out that you could probably purchase either on the internet or out front, or and we're all doing stuff. We don't get out much, so this is a rare appearance for the four of us to be out doing something. So I'm so happy that you showed up tonight and were able to kind of see it for yourself. But anyway, if you put any of our names in Google or something, you could probably find out what you do. And I know Pat's got some stuff out front. Probably Eddie does too, and maybe Robb does. I don't know. So anyway, that's another way to find out kind of about the songwriting. So there's Pat Brayer again.
So you're right. I guess somewhere in back of there, it's just a process you've learned how to develop for yourself if you're trying to be original. And you hope something happens. It's always a nice surprise when somebody does one of your songs. This is another one from my kindergarten period that I like to say has had a more exciting life than I have. It was first recorded by a guy named Larry Sparks, who was one of my bluegrass heroes growing up. So it was, for me, it was like having George Jones do your songs. And that was just enough for me to practically retire, you know, that happened. But then John Doe did it from the group X, and then Alan Jackson did it. Reba McEntire even recorded it at some point, and Chris Darrow did maybe the best version ever.
Well, thanks, man.
I guess one thing would be neat to point out is that we are really holding back. We could really play a lot better than this. This is kind of our style, but we just, you know, we could play really good, but what would be the use of that? We'd have to play Austin City Limits and then Prairie Home Companions or whatever that's called. We'd be drug away from our families, never get to see our families again, so we're playing it back, protecting ourselves. Let alone, you get out there, women sleep with you, they don't even know why. You know. This is a good imitation of the blues. You threatened to leave one too many times. Now I'm getting out my traveling shoes. Because I, now that you're gone, I'm gonna be walking off this road. Imitation of the thank you. about me and they say the bad's good news, and they say that I'm just doing fine, that this is just a good imitation of the blues. Now I'm getting